Combining familiar content with the ability to replace Mickey Mouse screaming at an unknowable horror is an instant recipe for success. Not only has Oh Boy My Favorite Seat been a popular meme for a couple of months, starting out as a perfectly cut scream in early October this year and morphing into a text caption structure, we're now seeing it cut and pasted alongside different clips and images. The original clip is taken from the intro to the 1991 film The Best of Disney, 50 Years of Magic, a special aired to commemorate the conglomerate's 50th anniversary. You can still watch the entire thing on YouTube if you like, although considering it's a Disney product, I'm not sure how long it's going to stay up there. Plus, the fact that one of the original animators is on YouTube and uploaded this exact portion of the film back in 2019 is super cool and feels a bit like coincidental foreshadowing. It could be argued this single moment holds up so well because it carries that classic hand-drawn traumatizing moment most modern Disney movies fail to carry. You know, stuff like Dumbo's weird tripping sequence or when Pinocchio's friend turns into a donkey. Having Mickey come face to face with a spooky rendition of Chernabog from 1940s Fantasia and screaming hysterically is enough to make a small toddler turn away. That said, perhaps Mickey's reaction is a bit of a meta-commentary on some of the scarier villains the company has created over the years. These moments make an undeniable impression on people, and watching the smooth animation in 2021 is enough for it to be interesting and different to what's already out there. After all, the odds of Disney releasing a fully hand-drawn cel animated film in 2021 are quite slim. Considering Oh Boy My Favorite Seat has already graced our screens before, it's always fascinating watching memes blow up, die down a bit, then a month or two later absolutely flood the internet. It's a pretty common phenomenon, but by this point one would expect it to be. After all, every day millions if not billions of different memes are constructed and pushed around the world, most of which are completely unknown to the majority of us. It's only fitting that a small moment from 30 years ago would become the object of interest for many digital artists, transforming into the recipient of thousands of different takes on subgenres and passing statements. On that note, perhaps Mickey Mouse will stay relevant forever. Considering Disney's monolithic and somewhat Machiavellian hold on popular media, it's comforting knowing that, despite appearing in it, it can't take over meme culture. At least, for now. What meme would you guys like me to give a lesson in next? Let me know in the comments below.
And remember, like and subscribe!